This is Brian Lesh 2011, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Last episode, we, I guess, found where Ashley's being held. But at the moment, we can't get to where she's at because the church is locked up. Oh, sick. That's actually super helpful. Now, how do I add a chime? Probably have to head back to the merchant. That's my guess anyway.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Guess I'll repair my knife.
Mold, good luck to you, stranger.
How do I put that onto my attaché case?
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
I'm not gonna auto sort it. If only I actually looked at what how it said to, like, you know, put stuff on. Oh wait, I could do that at a at this, I think.
Hello, stranger.
There we go. There we go. Okay, time to go onto this lake. I really don't want to. Really? Yeah, Yeah, this is not the place for that to break down.
You can swallow me whole, huh?
I don't know how Leon can't stay calm about all this. Just like fall into the water. Yeah, there was nothing I could do there. I went the wrong way. Animation. Big hatch. Alright, well, that job is done. Oh, nice. My accuracy is getting worse.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Yeah, I wouldn't call it a blessing. Luckily, it was a dream.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Well, that explains... how you got decapitated, or where, I should say. Thank you, I'll take that. Seeing everything at night makes this so much worse. I can hear you, you know.
What the?
I did not want to deal with this right now. There's no way your head just popped out from that.
Twisty son of a bitch. What the fuck?
Yeah, Leon, I agree. Back into the darkness.
What is this place?
I believe this place is called Ev Cave, Leon.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
So I had to explore this cave to find two things to put in these hands to get there. Great.
It's the lake.
I can't open these. Oh. Okay. Ah, okay. Well, it's a good thing I checked that one. Chicken egg. So I actually get to explore the lake. Probably be exiting from there. So I guess I'm going this way. Your heads pop up way too easily.
Sorry.
That's one way to do it. They can't turn into creepy parasites if you blow them to bits. So I could have just gone this way. You're dead. Well, it's a good thing I got those shotgun shells. No idea how to do this puzzle. That's okay, don't notice my flashlight. Shotgun shells. How am I supposed to do that puzzle though? unless I'm gonna find the answer somewhere else. Tanked it. God, your heads pop off way too easily. Make some more handgun ammo. Okay, I'm gonna have to go somewhere else then. I'm already lost. I don't know where the boat's at. I am gonna get a lot of money. I don't think one of these can fit. Can it? That's way. Is there anything here? Yeah. Okay, so where to now? Okay, I guess I'll go to this cave. I gotta get that thing, so I've been there, so let's see what's in here. Just basically clear across. I'm gonna have to get some money before I'm here. Okay. let's head over here first into this super dark cave. But of course it has to be super dark. Another puzzle but I have no idea what the answer is. Looks like those snakes. A dagger or a sword. Okay, so far I've seen like this bow, the snakes, like a dagger. Oh, okay. Gross. Just obviously as soon as I got to the bow, so something's gonna try to kill me. Okay, let's get back over there. Can I go on this bow? Maybe I was saying there's something over here. So let's see if there actually is something over here. Or is this? Oh, it's a boathouse. Oops. It's on the walls in here too. Great. I was hoping it'd be the same thing, but it's not. Okay. So. So it's like blades. I'm actually gonna call that DNA because that's what it looks like. These two, but not sure what the last one is. Could be this. Nope. I guess it's just gonna be a lot of trial and error. This clearly is something that I haven't seen. Okay, so you. Okay. Okay, so I saw you. I saw you. And I'm pretty sure I saw this. Perhaps not. I knew something was gonna pop up. I should have went the other way. This one? Yeah. Yes, I think. Yeah. Someone's gonna show up here.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
To that boathouse, I think it is. But there's also when I was over there that I definitely want. And the game wants me to go that way, but I want to get some of the goodies. Of course, we're gonna have people here. Locked, so let's get back to the boat. Okay, now let's head back to where I'm supposed to go. That way, I think. Honestly, I can't even remember which way I went. Oh yeah, that's that stone pedestal over there too. I guess I'll figure out where to go next time, because I'm out of time for this episode. So, thank you all for watching, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you like what you saw. And I hope to see you all again next time. And until then, so long.